This is the beautiful actress and delightful star of Green Acres, Ava Gabor.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Elizabeth Kress, from Kansas City, Missouri.
This is the exciting actor and talented stage, television, and motion picture star, Hugh O'Brien.
Thank you. Hi. And this is my partner, Michael Meenan, from New York City, and we're all here to play that very exciting game, Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. Good to have you with us. Hello, Ava.
Hello, Alan.
How are you, Hugh?
Just fine. Got a little rest this time.
Ava, you said you did 30, you're doing 35 shows in the course of your hiatus from Green Acres.
Yes, yes.
What are some of them?
Well, I went to Paris to do one. Oh, as a matter of fact, I did it. You did it too, the Colosseum, remember?
Yeah.
Joe Cates.
Yes, yeah. I had a ball doing it in an old circus, and I was dressing next to tigers and lions.
Oh, I feel the tigers and the lions like that, I'll bet.
I don't know. They had a good look at me, I must say. We were very close to each other.
We'll get to see you in it then when?
I think you already got to see me then sometimes back.
Oh, I see.
And then I went to London, and then I've been here and to Hollywood and back again. I'm so afraid they're not going to ask me, you
well,
know.
Well, we'll ask you. They'll ask you, believe me. Elizabeth Kress from Kansas City. That's a pretty town. I like that town.
It's the heart of America?
Yeah. What are you doing at the Children's Theater?
Well, I just finished doing Heidi, and then I did Tom Sawyer, which got a write-up as one of the top three productions in Children's Theater.
Good. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, you've finished a movie that's going to be released momentarily called Africa, Texas Style?
That's right, Africa, Texas Style.
Who else is in it with you?
John Mills.
Oh, fine
great
actress.
English actor. And Haley Mills' daughter has a little cameo that she does for us. It's called Africa, Texas Style. It's a Paramount picture. And we just had our world premiere in Miami, and it opens around the country.
Good. Well, we look forward to seeing it.
It's a good family picture, I think. It
should be a great film. How are you? Michael Meenan. Let's see. How do you spend your time, Michael?
Well, I'm a junior in college, be graduating next year. Also a part-time disc jockey and an amateur radio operator.
Good to have you back here to play Password, which we'll do in just a moment. But first, all right, we have the ladies now competing against the gentlemen. There you go, Ava. That's the word. You'll start. There you go, Hugh O'Brien. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is train.
Okay, Ava, 10 points.
Transportation.
Trucking.
Trucking. Well, no, 9 points, you.
Freight. Carrier.
No, 8 points, Ava.
Pullman.
Train.
Yes. Yeah! Good girl. When did you know Gabor would think of the Pullman instead of the freight? All right.
Well, you said freight.
Yeah, he said freight. That's very good. You won. 8 points on that. There you go. Elizabeth and Michael have it.
Surprise.
The password is squaw.
10 points, Mike.
Brave. Bold.
Bold. 9 points, Elizabeth.
Indian.
Brave Indian. Skull?
What?
Skull?
Skull.
Skull.
Is that what you said, skull?
Yeah, no good.
That's not good. That's not right. It's all right. It's not good. 8 points, Mike.
Wife.
Wife.
Oh!
Squaw.
Yes. You didn't know the name for an Indian wife? Squaw, squaw. Now you've learned about squaw. You have 8 points.
I do know squaw.
Hugh has 8 points. We'd like you to see it.
The password is sniff.
Okay, Ava, you start.
I started
you
before.
Have, no, because they won on that side.
Oh,
you started.
Oh, that's a mean thing.
No, no, it's good. You might get 10 points on it.
I will. Smell.
Say it again.
Smell.
Smell.
You know, smell.
Smell.
No.
Smell, no.
Well, I cheated too.
No, 9 points, are you?
Inhale. Sniff.
Yes.
I cheated too and you didn't get it. Didn't I?
You gotta watch him, Ava.
Oh, he cheated, but I cheated too and we didn't get it.
Elizabeth and Mike have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is fence.
Elizabeth, right now. I'll give you 18.
Picket line.
Picket line.
No good.
No, but that's the sign of the times. 9 points, Mike.
Rail. Fence.
Yes. You did it. You Yeah, you're going to play the lightning round.
All right, good luck. Very good, good luck.
All right, here you go. Lightning round in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Boat.
Ship.
Yes.
Egg.
Chicken.
Beet.
Beet.
Flour.
Eggs.
Mixer.
Frying pan.
Scramble. Poach.
Fry.
Say something, Hugh. Give him a clue.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Yolk.
You better go there.
Ham. Egg.
Bacon.
Try the next word.
Light.
Dark.
Stand.
Bulb.
Shade.
Lamp.
Yes.
Flowers.
Trees.
Container.
Pot.
Container.
Vase.
Yes.
Hurt.
Pain.
Oh, I'm sorry. You did pretty well there. Let's see what you... That word was ache. Pain, ache. And the kind of... He wanted a cheese omelet. Omelet was the word. But let's see what you have. Mike, you have $250. Elizabeth, you have $300. Thank you both for playing Password with us, and good luck to both of you. We're going to continue playing Password in just a moment right after this picket line. Yeah, after picket, I would. Say, by the way, I'd like to thank you for the response that you had to our two Hollywood Tournament of Champions. You were very kind to us. And so, guess what? We're going to have another Eastern Tournament of Champions right here. All next week. Eastern Tournament Champion. Tomorrow I'll tell you who our guest stars will be for the tournament. Now let's meet two more Password players, shall we?
Ava Gabor, meet your new partner from Scranton, Arkansas, James Daniel. Hugh O'Brien, meet your new partner from Chicago, Illinois, Sandra Marubio.
Hello, Sandra.
Sit right down.
Jim Daniel. Jim, what do you do in the Marine Corps?
I'm in the transportation field, Alan. I'm here in New York, I furnished and arrange for transportation for the recruits to Paris Island.
You know, we have two Marines here. You know, this man here was a Marine when he was the youngest drill instructor in the history of the Marine Corps. 18.
Yes, I realize that.
Okay, Sandra Marubio. Why, are you enjoying your visit to New York from Chicago?
Very much so. There's a lot to see, and we're trying to get it all in.
Good. I'm glad you stopped by Password. Let's play the game.
Really?
Yeah.
Here you go, Ava. You start this time.
Between the both accents we have, we'll be lucky.
Oh, really?
Go, darling, come tell me.
Oh, I'd be glad to.
Now, if that isn't she.
I wish I could tell you what she said.
I said.
I will later.
Come. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
The password is snuggle.
Great week. I enjoy every moment of this. Ava, 10 points.
Closely.
Closely.
Snuggle.
Yeah. The
Marines got it. Ava said, schnoogle. What is schnoogle? And you know, for a moment, I didn't know. 10-0. Sandra, you start this time. Here you go. That's the word. Jim, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is olive.
Okay, Sandra, 10 points.
Martini.
Vodka.
Vodka. 9 points, Jim.
Toothpick.
Olive.
Yes. Very good. Very good. You see, Hungary and Arkansas have one thing in common, martinis. All right.
Toothpicks.
Hugh and Ava, we'd like you to see it.
The password is penthouse.
10 points, Hugh. They can win on this, so careful.
Luxurious.
Expensive.
Expensive. 9 points,
if
Ava.
If I say what I'm going to say, Hugh is going to win.
Try.
I don't want to. Apartment.
Apartment.
Penthouse.
Yeah!
Good for you.
Good clues.
I'll tell you something. This is a very nerve-wracking day.
I know, and we enjoy every minute of it.
I get so excited.
You know what? You were talking about not winning. You know what you just did?
I didn't.
You won.
How could I?
You did.
It's the Marines.
Wow. It's with the Penthouse.
It's
all right.
Marines.
You're going to play the lightning round now with the Marines.
Who
you ready?
What?
You're going to put that's the lightning round.
Oh, yes. Wait till I get ready.
All right. Okay. You ready?
Yes, I'm
1 minute.
I follow the
clue. Here's the first word. Go.
Lambs.
Lambs.
You know.
Lambs.
Leg.
What?
Leg.
Leg.
Animals.
Sheep.
Yes.
What about, golf. Golf. Golf.
Course.
Club. What?
Club.
Carrying.
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 Caddy.
Yes.
What? What's that? What's that?
Stop the clock.
Stop everything. Pearls.
Pearls. Pearls. Necklace.
Other.
String.
No.
Beads.
Yes.
Yes.
Eating.
Food.
Yeah. Clothing. creamy.
Salad.
Different.
Yeah. Cheese.
Yeah, yeah, mine. Stop the clock.
No, don't stop nothing. Hate.
What?
Hate.
Love.
Yeah.
You're the one that's making it.
I tell you, you can't beat the Marines.
You cannot.
When you get cheese from other, you die. All right. Jim Daniel has just won and earned every cent of it. $350. Sandra, you may still win some money. You're going to get to play with this Hungarian bombshell over
darling.
Here. Jim, change partners and play with you this time. Two Marines over here.
I'm afraid I'm going to lose you off this platform. Here, I'll fix it.
And now, next Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We are playing Password this week with that lovely lady who entertains you every Wednesday night on CBS in a delightful series called Green Acres. Here she is, the person herself, Ava Gabor. Over here on my left is a young man who leaves in a very few days for Vietnam, Thailand, to entertain our troops in a delightful show, Guys and Dolls. Here he is, Hugh O'Brien. Hugh, you wanted to say something.
I just wanted to say that... all you folks out there that might have sons or relatives over in Vietnam, Thailand, or Japan will be there, and I'd sure like to meet them in person. Just tell them to write to them, tell them to come on up and say hello.
That will be very great, great thrill for them. Thank you. So be sure and do that.
Yeah.
It gives a good reason for writing a letter to the servicemen, which we encourage all the time. So let's see. They're playing Password here with Jim Daniel, two sergeants over here, two ladies over here, Sandra Marubio, right? And I have the word right here. You start this time. There you go, Ava. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is starch.
Okay, start with you, Hugh.
Stiffening.
5 seconds, Sergeant.
Straight.
No, 9 points, Ava.
Hard. Starch?
Yeah! That's kind of spooky. Did you figure that out?
I am hypnotizing her.
All right. I believe it. Jim and Sandra have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is shingle.
10 points, Sergeant.
Asbestos.
Oh, dear.
Asbestos.
Asbestos?
Protection.
Protection? 9 points, Sandra.
Roofing.
Oh!
Oh, you want the name what the roof is made out of? I don't know it. Shingle?
Yeah.
Shingle.
Look Look what she's doing, you. She's got 18 points already.
That's just the first a while time ago, she said. Ever been beaten,
before the last game, she said, I'm going to lose all the games all week. And Hugh said, watch, now you'll start winning. Here they go, so watch.
The password is factory.
You're going to start 10 points. Five seconds.
Construction. Worker.
Worker? 9 points. Ava will give you the game.
Yes.
Five seconds.
Worker? Worker?
Welder?
No.
Welder.
No, no. Oh. 8 points, you.
Housing.
Housing.
Building?
No. 7 points, we'll give you the game, Ava.
Don't make me so nervous.
I don't know how else to tell you. 5 seconds.
Workers. Workers.
Gang.
No.
No.
No. 6 points, you.
Remember that. I'll tell you something else later.
5 seconds.
Manufacturing.
Developing?
Developing? No. Manufacturing, developing. 5 points, Ava.
Place.
Place.
Site?
Site? No. 4 points, Hugh.
Large.
5 seconds, Jim.
Factory.
Yes!
I couldn't think of a cue to help.
No, but manufacturing is a great one. Factory is not an easy word. Not an easy word. You played it very well. 18 to 4 is the score. All right, here you go. Sandra, you can win on that. Jim Daniel, you could go to 13 on that. We'd like you to see it.
The password is curb.
Sandra starts and you can win if you get it.
Street.
Street.
Street, car.
Car. 9 points, Jim.
Edge.
What?
Curb.
Edge, curb, right. All right, watch it. They have 13, you have 18.
Coming up in the world.
All right, but you can win on that.
The password is rehearse.
10 points, Ava. We'll give you the game.
There's no other word for that, is there?
Yes, there is.
There is?
Yeah, yeah.
There is? There isn't.
Yes, there is.
Well, I don't know it. Theater.
Theater.
Stage.
No. 9 points, Hugh.
Practice.
Rehearse.
Yes. Practice is there. That was the other word.
That was all the right. Other word.
Now, it's 22 to 18. Sandra, you can win on this. Sergeant, you can win on this. You start, Sandra, so I'll give it to you first. Good luck to you both.
The password is shopping.
Pointing you do that. I wish I could see a little.
All right. 10 points, I'll give you the game, Sandra.
Buying.
Say it again, please.
Say that again.
Buying.
Buying.
Selling?
Buying, selling. 9 points. Jim will give you the
spree.
Spree.
Shopping.
Yes. Good clue. Very good clue. I got it. It was a very good clue.
And I like this the best.
You like that the best?
I don't know how to do it.
Well, watch them do it. They're going to do it right now. In 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Snake.
Reptile.
Bug.
Bug.
Lizard.
Legs.
Roach.
Legs.
Crocodile.
Crawl. Bug.
Bug.
Web.
Spider.
Yes. Right.
Green.
Acres.
Hat. Cap. Green. Cap.
Course.
Cap.
Cap.
French. Cap.
Cap. Cap.
Cap. Hat.
Hat.
French.
Go.
Vietnam.
Better go to this word.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Bushel.
Basket.
Smaller.
Peck.
Yes. Next word.
Instrument.
Guitar.
Violin, like it.
Oh, all right. Okay, bass. Green berets for that, yeah. You see beret these days and you think it's great.
Get that right
Jim, you have $600. We have a fine gift for you, Sandra. We'll return in a moment right after this message. All right, now, Ava, you had your taste of victory, so you've won one game. We'll expect you back tomorrow to keep this playing. We'll play you. Well, we've seen you, Sandra. Thank you very much for playing with us. Jim, it's been nice to have had you here.
Thank you.
Okay, were you a sergeant?
Yeah.
All right, Sergeant, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes,
all right. Sir. We'd like to see all of you, of course, tomorrow. Until then, this is Alan Oden saying the password today is safety. Boating is a great and growing sport, but there are important safety rules, shipboard safety rules, so learn them, please. So long, see you tomorrow, I hope.
These four words can change your life forever.
Deal or no deal.
The models, the money, the make or break moments.
You have no idea, people, no idea.
It's Deal or No Deal on GSN, hosted by Howie Mandel.
You will love him, he is so much fun.
Deal or No Deal, tomorrow, 7 p.m., 6 central on GSN.